ready. Let's do the dragon mountain thing.
I think it was near here. When
Hina,
I came up the
it's
mountain,
nice to see
I
you.
Saw her. The princess was standing right here, Goro. And then she gave me this fancy mask to wear around. After that,
Hi, Samurai.
Oh, jeez.
I'm so glad you're here.
It's
I don't
no
think
use.
Some people would
I can't
be
remember
here.
Anything that happened
this
after
weird
that.
Weird time of day. It's normal. But not normal for me.
Ooh. There she is! Princess! Princess Zelda! We need to talk to you! It's dangerous.
You're fine, Zimbers. It's just me. I'm just being weird right now. But I'm just asking you to accommodate my weirdness if you don't mind. Six ten. A normal time of day. But I'm used to being up at 3 a.m. Huh. Big monster. It's what is it called? Dragonstone? Valyrian steel that's been coated with fire? Yeah, that. Like a big old pimple.
Oh boy, it's real big!
Okay, well. What should we do?
Goro!
How we do? Go hit it. Ready?
I can do it! Charge!
How do we get up there? Can you just climb up there? Having these battery packs. Up, up, up. Oh gosh. No! Lane, no! No! Come back, Lane!
Time to retreat?
Where'd it go?
Huh?
Oh, are you kidding? Yeah, it does feel like a Mario Sunshine boss. Oh, it didn't start over. Okay. Okay. That'd be so sad if it started over again. Oh, jeez. How am I supposed to dodge that? These are very awkward to pilot. I'll just say that. I don't think I'll reach from this. Got it. Woohoo. Yeah, thanks so much for being here, you guys. Really appreciate it. We did it! We did it!
Huh?
That would be awful!
Yeah.
We'll save you, Zelda! Ooh! Uh-oh. My weapons are burning. The game is good. Mostly been me lying on the floor because my back hurts. That's good. Am I supposed to dive through that? I feel like if I do, I'm gonna die. Why do you feel bad? You're fine. You did nothing wrong. I was just setting my boundaries. And that's perfectly okay for me to do. Don't make me feel bad. I did nothing wrong. You did nothing wrong. We were just having an adult conversation. And it was very short. Sorry, very short. So I said what I needed to say, and you heard, and we're all good. No hard feelings. Mm-hmm. Just boundaries. Who knew it would look like this inside Death Mountain?
Huh?
Yeah, we did the same thing with Tulin.
Ooh.
I know, I changed my mind though. I don't really want people calling me that at the moment. If we can avoid it. Because nobody else really does. Everyone else calls me Kiara, so. You know.
Yep.
I just feel weird every time I see it in chat for some reason. There's a booty!
Goro!
Down here. Sure, I'm glad I bought those clothes. We don't need to make a big deal, Zumpers. Just listen, please. Oh, good. Just quick. Oh, sorry. Change. What you used to call me. Okay, yeah. Thank you. Okay, I can't see. It's like so dark down here. Bunch of wheels. Where are we supposed to go? I like the little effects that are going on. They're hurting my eyes. It's supposed to be pretty, but it's really distracting. Are we supposed to use the glow food? Much better now. Huh. Thing. It was dark. Oh boy. I'm tired. Hey, buddy. Get rid of all of our fire, or like bows that catch fire. Get rid of all. Mr. Gorin.
I can do it. Charge!
Hi, bud. It has been a really long time. How's it going, man? Nice to see you. On your break, I wanted to pop in and wish you a happy day. Aw, Sorry, I'm tired. Thank you! It's really nice. It's so good. Anything Zelda. I am so obsessed with anything Zelda. And I'm so grateful that I get to play! So good. I'm trying to be okay. Oh, this guy's helmet is just really delicious. Oh, I got it. Cool. How do you like it? Awesome, right? It's like Breath of the Wild. I wasn't a big fan of Breath of the Wild. It was fine. It was beautiful, but it was boring. But it's like Breath of the Wild, but like so much more interesting. Like the story is actually interesting. And I am so happy. Because I felt like with Breath of the Wild, it was just like, oh, it's just the same old story. Except for some reason, Zelda's powers don't work. Why don't they work? That's weird. But apart from that, it's just kind of like really boring. But this one, now it's like this whole mystery, and it's very exciting. I don't have any anti-gloom food. That's not good. I didn't realize we were going into the gloom, so I didn't cook anything that was anti-gloom. Well, hopefully we can make it over here without dying. Doo-doo-doo! Yeah, it's really, really cool. It's like the first game, but like so much better. But I think the first game was necessary because there were a lot of people who had never played Zelda. Like they were all children and they had never played Zelda. And so they kind of like had to reintroduce the story, I think, so that people would be like interested in it and be like, wait, what is going on with this game? This is so interesting. And then it could expand on it with a sequel. So I think they did a good job. Yeah, I like the variations. It's pretty cool. I think there's still not very many enemies. Like, it's like all the same over and over again, but it's fine. I could see that, but I'm not too sure about that. Because I feel like that's not enough time for Ganon to be like ancient and everything, you know? And if you think about it, Skyward Sword, they didn't have like the sky people. Like they had, it was like after the sky people. So I think Skyward Sword happens after the original battle and everything that they're talking about. They look different though. The sky people didn't have long ears like that. Like, I don't know. I haven't gotten all the way into the story, so maybe the characters actually look different later on in the game. I don't know. But right now, they look nothing like the sky people did in the Skyward Sword. The sky people in Skyward Sword were just regular, like, Kyleans. They didn't look all super long-eared. Okay, Lud! I don't know how much longer I'll be here, because I'm really tired. I'm only going to be here for, like, 2 hours or so. I've been doing really long streams lately, but I need to stop doing that, because it's making my back hurt really bad. But I will probably be here around the same time tomorrow, because I'm going to start streaming around this time, I think. It's just, I don't know, it's more of a normal time. We'll see. But yeah, it's really nice to see you. Bye! See you later. Enjoy your the rest of your break, and have a good day at work. I miss you, it's really nice to see you. about like all these theories popping around in my head. When I was a kid, I was absolutely obsessed with Zelda, and I was reading every bit of information I could get my little paws on. That's actually how I found out about more of the internet, was through Zelda, because I found these forums that had like 19-year-olds on them, and they knew all the memes. Back then, we called it something different. It wasn't memes. They knew all the in-jokes of the ye olde internet times. And they introduced me to all the things. And yeah, that's where I found out about like the Numa Numa song and yeah, all the things. Caramel dancing. All the stuff. But the duck song. The badger song. Just a bunch of stuff. But yeah, I found out about all that from the Zelda forums. But I found out about the Zelda forums because I was looking for Twilight Princess trailers and more information on Twilight Princess. And so, yeah, Zelda and the internet for me are hand in hand. And later on, I found like all these Zelda theories and stuff on like how the timelines are connected and whatever. And I just was like eating that stuff up. It was really cool. So I really like that this game is kind of like dipping their toes into trying to mess with that. Very cool. The Fire Temple! Okay, this really makes me feel like this is exactly in the same world that Ocarina of Time is. Like, exactly the same world. So weird. Like, way more than Twilight Princess. Twilight Princess was, like, totally different layout. This is, like, wow. Straight up Ocarina over here. I'm surprised we didn't have a forest temple in the Lost Temple. It's really interesting. But I mean, we don't have the Kokiri. We just have the Koroks. Hello. This guy's really annoying. It is this way. Can you like keep up? It's our lady. Aww.
Huh?
Here I go.
This is so exciting. I'm just a little sad because, like, all of my history on, like, theories and stuff, it was so long ago. So I don't really remember the stuff I used to read. It's fine. So cool.
Huh? It's
well. That looks awful suspicious. Huh. Looks pretty dang similar to Wind Waker over there. Ah, gotta do the same thing again. Open the locks. 5 locks.
Firmly locked with 5 padlocks. You have the power to unlock them all. Do so, then the gate should open.
Let's do it.
Heed my words.
We're heeding.
Huh? Hmm.
Let's do it. Where should we start? Let's go this direction. So cool. I always like the fire temples. I never really liked the lava, but the fire temples are cool. Can you hear the music or is it too quiet? It's really beautiful. It's mostly just chanting. Pretty cool. Maybe we can watch that later. Why is chat delayed? I don't know. I know nothing about anything yet. It shouldn't be. This. cool, so you can just flip the card around real quick.
Nope.
Is it still delayed?
Goro!
Why did I jump out? Hello? It doesn't seem that delayed to me. Like your messages are popping up one after another. Maybe you refreshed your stream? Can't use bombs. So lame. It's because I'm in fire, so the bombs just automatically explode. It's so freaking lame. Also, look, I finally put the rainbows up. Good job, me.
Here I go!
It's okay. I mean, it's not like the best game ever, but it's quite cute. It's really pretty.
I can do it!
I'm supposed to make a little platform for him. That's what I did. I got everything except for the Korok seeds. I didn't get every one of those. That's just too much. Bad swimming. Where'd the Gorin guy go? He's like literally gone. I shouldn't be doing this.
Goro!
I don't understand. You won't come up. Okay, so even if the dots aren't there, then I can still aim up. Okay. Cool. A gong. Cool. They do love their music. Remember the Gorin Chief guy? Dancing to the song from the forest. Pretty cool.
I can do it! That must
guess
be the
surprise.
First padlock, Link! Oh, there are four.
It's fine. Only four more. We got this. Oh, this is where we were at before. Ow! Jeez. Switches or bells. That is pretty cool. Nice. Even more reason for this to be the best temple. It's pretty boring so far though. But it's got bells. And honestly, the Fire Temple song was my favorite when I was a kid. Ocarina of Time. Yep, yep, yep. It's pretty cool stuff, man. That's not what I was trying to do. Why is the gate not opening? Thank you. Bowser ring! Oh, I got scammed. Fourth floor. Oh my goodness. It's so violent. Jeez, dude. Where'd the fan go? It's just out of existence. just had a really weird thought. What if this whole time we are Minish Cap sized? And that's why all these temples are so freaking giant. And why Link looks so small. This is the Minish Cap timeline. Like, seriously, these are huge temples, man. Rowan, you find a green circle.
Borrow!
You're just thinking about where it is the game and Breath of the Wild timeline go on the timeline. At the moment, at the end. Because I'm very confused. In the grand scheme of things? I don't know. I also think it might be the first one. And then the original one was like way before. Like before any of the games. Actually, I don't want to talk about my theory, but I do have a thought as to where the game is going to wind up ending up. I just don't want to chat about it too much. No, Nintendo is or nothing. I guess it's just over there. If you didn't like Zelda 2, you probably won't like Breath of the Wild either. Breath of the Wild is so boring. It's beautiful, but it's so boring. It's really hot all of a sudden, jeez. definitely sounds like Mario Sunshine. Mr. Gorin. It is fan speculation, but some of the Nintendo people like it. So, I couldn't really be surprised if they decided to start to add some little bits and pieces in to the video games. I don't know how the heck you're supposed to go over there. Grab a cart and go over. They do have a rocket over there. We were supposed to use a rocket? They just remade the one that they put on GameCube. So there's hope. Again, but like a little safer. Hey, Amroz. How's it going? Lighting is really pretty in here right now. Everything's like a golden white. Thank you. Brendel. Doing okay. Not the rocket didn't die. Second chance. So I'm supposed to announce something on Wednesday? Cool. Hopefully we got this this time. Why does it keep taking off without me? It's just really rude. Maybe I should be crouching down. Are you laughing at me, cooing lawyer? I'm stuck. Trying to figure it out though. New setup, maybe. Still my old stuff, I just moved the camera a little bit. Down. We made it. Where's this bad guy? Oh, that's what you meant by me. Oh, is it good? I used to have my camera like this a long time ago. I I don't know. I move stuff around, and I think it looks good, and then I'm like, wait a second, that looks really bad. Dude, he's so slow. Really, really tired. I don't think I went to sleep. I can't remember. Actually, so my brain is not working very well. Oh, I can move these. I see, he has to go up there.
Here I go! Let's go!
Okay. How can you play the cat game but then switch to Resident Evil because you finished the game? Yeah, that was back in like July. I can't remember. Oh, I can't remember who did the raid. But yes, that was insane. My camera was pretty much like this back then though. The only thing was I moved the camera, like I had it up in the top right corner and then I moved it over here. But my setup is pretty much the same as it was then. Ready? Why do you walk so slow?
I can do it! Charge!
There you go. See you again. Hi.
Just two left, Link. Let's keep
going. I know I stream at weird times, but you guys followed me at like 4 in the morning. So you were up at weird times too. I just really love that the music changes. It's very cool. Michaela, there you go. Yes, Miss Michaela. I didn't want to say the wrong name. Yes, Michaela. She hasn't posted for 3 months, really. Well, I hope she's okay. Kimmy, stop it! Scared the heck out of me. I hate to say it, but stupid cat. Mean. I'm all fragile. I'm tired. She jumps up out of nowhere. Yeah, I wouldn't worry too much about her. I'm sure she's fine, but that's a bit unusual. Oh, this is what I do. Put this on one side. I'm complicating this. We're almost done with this, though. You guys have to be mean. We're almost there.
Here I go!
Really getting the feeling that this next boss is gonna require a lot of arrows.
Huh?
wild how many pieces we need. Anybody?
I can do it!
Got this.
Charge!
Nice. Great job. Just one more.
Only one left. Almost done, Goro.
We got this. Look at that beautiful ramp. I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do, but that's what I did. How many pieces can you attach? You're getting pretty giant. Thank you. Grove C. Great job, buddy. High five! Finally, that dang door opened. I really like that the music changes when you're done with each puzzle. It's just so nice. Okay. Let's do this. Gotta smash those red rocks and rescue Zelda. Okay. This'll be fun.
Where's Zelda?
I don't know.
That's really, really big.
Tree.
Watch out, Goro! Those legs will break the hit you! Be careful, Goro!
I'm doing zero damage.
Okay.
see like a sapling. Second stage! Here we go.
Thank you.
Gotcha, Gelba! For the how many times now? At least three? So definitely 100% a Link to Ocarina of Time. Because Twilight Princess is Link to Ocarina of Time and it has Goma, and this one has Goma, so. The heart container from the other one. Mm. His feet are so little.
Who's been talking to us this whole time, Goro?
Yes, I am your ancestor from a time long past.
Aww.
I served the first king of Hyrule as a mighty warrior, and as a sage who, like you, could command fire. You fight using your body as a weapon. Impressive. You are my descendant, the pride of the Gorons. Defeated that monster, the source of those foul rocks, but it was the Demon King who summoned it. He sent that monster to keep you from obtaining the stone you just found, my secret stone.
Secret stone? Demon King?
Huh, so this is the first you've heard of any of this. Then listen carefully to what I have to say. Let me tell you about the imprisoning war and the duty of our people.
We gotta watch a movie, Mr.
Many years ago, in the kingdom of Hyrule's earliest days. A great evil, the Demon King, sought to conquer the kingdom and kill everyone who resisted his rule.
His hair is beautiful.
Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, rose up to oppose him, along with me and five other warriors. And to fight the Demon King, Rauru trusted us with secret stones. Incredible artifacts that amplified our powers. I stood beside my fellow sages as the Sage of Fire, stronger than ever with my secret stone. However, we were no match for the Demon King. Even my strongest blows weren't enough to break him. Rauru understood that we couldn't overcome the Demon King. In one last brave act, our leader sacrificed himself to imprison that monster.
That was the imprisoning war.
That was the one they talked about in Twilight Princess.
And then sometime later, the Sage of Time, one of the six sages, came to me. Her visit would set the Goron's duty in stone.
Mm-hmm.
The magic restraining the Demon King will be undone. He will return. When that time comes, a noble swordsman named Link will oppose him. But Link will need help. Lend him your power. Your fire. The Goron's mastery of fire.
In that moment, the duty of the Goron people was clear. I'd like nothing more than to smash the Demon King. I swear that when the Demon King returns, the Sage of Fire will awaken again. The Goron Sage
Try and again, Goron man.
Will fight alongside your swordsmen.
Oh, I'm good. Okay, the music was just there just to tease you and make you feel like you wanted to cry. Thank goodness.
Of our people's duty. You saved Goron City, but the Demon King is still out there. Yunobo, Little Rock.
That was sobbing.
Take up my secret stone.
The Wind Temple.
And honor
oh,
the pledge I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
Well, I think it's only like three times.
So,
most
it's
of the time
duty
he's like being resurrected and stuff, you know. Excuse me. Or he's just lurking.
And
in
he
the
wants
shadows
me to inherit this? Really? I don't know if I'm nearly as great as my ancestor was.
Aww.
But then, if I don't help out, I'd be letting everyone else down. There's no way I'll let that happen. I can do this.
You pretty much have to do this, so I'm glad you think you can, because you pretty much just have to. There's like no saying no.
Outfit.
I am the Sage of Fire! I got an awesome new power, Goro! I know, right? It's perfect. Great. Another brainless shadow. Woohoo! I want my friends with me. I want them to, like, actually be with me.
Link, hold out your fist.
Hold out your fist.
You can count on the Sage of Fire. I'll fight by your side till the very end. And take this. It's proof I stand with you.
Woohoo. Ooh, that's pretty. That looks really cool with the flames on his elbows, too. Very cool. Ooh, that's a pretty one. Very nice ring. I know, right? Imperfect. I keep
with that
hoping
ring,
for it.
You'll be
I'm
able to call
sure
on my power
maybe
anytime, Goro. I promise, I'll be strong enough to fight beside you, no matter what happens. Okay, let's head back.
Okay. Maybe we'll see her in the Gerudo area. Because she has red hair. She makes you think that she used to be a Gerudo at some point. But I don't know. Yay, finally!
Thank you.
The shadows are called gloom. And I think they are linked to Twilight Princess. Whenever you're in the gloom area, it has like the little sparkles, like how it was in Twilight Princess. So I think they are like a similar thing to the Twilight environment. Twilight Zone, Twilight Realm. Have you seen any gameplay of this yet? That's okay, I'm perfect. But yeah, pretty much it, it's really cool. I can show you a little bit of the very cool thing that is in this game. Oh, so a lot of it's just kind of, you know, sages and Ganon and reawakening sages and, you know, yada yada. But there are some pretty cool things that have been going on. No, I don't think she's a bad companion. I don't know. I keep feeling like we're gonna wind up going back in time. And that's where we're gonna take on. Oh, and that makes sense why we have to have them as spirits, because we can't bring them back in time. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm actually not very creative, so I haven't really been coming up with like really cool ideas. I just kind of go off of what I see around me, and I'm like, oh, I can make that. You're getting up for work in 6 hours? Gosh. Okay. Well, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for dropping in for a minute. His little hands. Dude. Thank you. I really appreciate the lurk.
Ooh. Yep.
Ooh. The Vow of Unova, Sage of Fire. Yeah, they are all a lot like turtles, honestly. Especially in this game. Those are lakes. The Lizard Brothers. I'll go do it for you guys. Yep, I found the treasure already. I want him to see my cool mask that I found.
Ooh.
I guess he just doesn't want to see it though. Can't afford that, it's too much.
Ooh.
Sabak.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can buy 5 of them. No. Maybe I only have 8. His face.
Yeah.
I'm pretty okay on hearts. I don't die every 2 seconds now, so.
Ah.
Thank you.
I mean, I asked you earlier. Thank you. It's good. It's really quick. Ah, hello. It'd be nice if we could find a little shrine. Hehehehe. Is he just imagining? They're not smiling. That's a grimace. It's weird that you dropped in, because Shoot. Cooing lawyer was here earlier.
Ah!
Oh. That's nice to see you too. Down there and grab all the arrows that I drop. I feel like he's getting the arrows from picking them up from me when I drop them. I wish it was Christmas time, it's so hot. That's it for me. Tired. Well, it's nice to see you, Becky. And I will be back tomorrow. Bye, guys. Thanks for hanging out. So nice to see you. Here's a Discord. Bye-bye. See you next time. Bye.